Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. These words came low and mournfully from the pallid lips of a youth who lay on his dying bed at the close of day. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie, where the coyotes howl and the wind blows free. In the narrow grave, just 6 by 3. Oh, bury me not on the lone prairie. Oh, bury me not. His voice failed there, but we paid no heed to his dying prayer. In a narrow grave, just 6 by 3, we buried him there on the Lord.